Striking father out one summer day. He grabbed the handle, grinned proudly, stepped to the plate. Seemed like yesterday when he taught me how to swing. Now he's in the batter's box, balance giving in to Parkinson's. I pitched the ball with some heat. Strike one, he said. Pitch it again. You all right? Sure, I'm fine. Pitch the ball, son. I throw one, a little slower. Strike two. I search for an excuse not to throw next pitch. Barbecue's ready. Food's on the table. I look down on the mound, same brown hump where he taught me how to settle in and focus. Pitch the ball, he said. Don't be afraid. I did, and strike three came. Dad walked the patio. Mom asked, how was the game? Dad grinned and said, your son can't pitch worth a damn.